Watch out, old man Winter. You've met your match.
It's a $90,000 machine. It replaces a $130,000 truck.
The machine is called the tow plow, and it's the newest member of the Iowa Department of Transportation's Des Moines Maintenance Garage.
It works really well for getting a lot of snow off the road in a hurry.
It does that by plowing two lanes at the same time.
He has a hydraulic control lever in the cab that he can use to steer the trailer wheels out so that this comes out in the lane next to him.
Watch this fascinating footage as the 26-foot tow plow is deployed.
Whatever comes off of his plow comes back here, and then this is clearing the lane next to him.
Here you can see it at work on I-35 near Des Moines. The Iowa DOT owns 5 of these. And it doesn't just plow. The attached trailer also holds a salt hopper and de-icing tank.
Puts the salt down on the ground, and then you've got a liquid tank on the front that pre-wets the salt.
Every time a driver hits the pavement, a truck follows for safety. A laser mounted on the truck shines a beam in front of it to indicate how much space the vehicle is taking up on the road.
It's very exciting to be able to go out and do the same job that we've always done, just do it a lot faster and a lot more efficiently.